There are many of you here this morning who are safe and secure in the hands of Jesus. You know that. You've accepted him. You feel his presence within your heart. But maybe you're going through a difficult time. Maybe you're going through a struggle. Maybe not. There might be people that do not know the struggle that you're going through. Maybe it's just a personal struggle. I want to assure you that Jesus is with you. And in his presence, in his presence, you are safe and secure. And all you have to do is just come to him. Ask him to draw close to you. And he will be with you. He will help to ease the burden of that struggle, that situation that you're facing. He will draw people close to you. He will direct people close to you that will help you to weather through the struggle that you're facing. We're going to sing the next chorus. It says, in his presence, what have I to doubt and fear when I know my Lord is near? He is with us. There is healing in his presence. There is peace and rest and strength in his presence. So let's just linger in his presence this morning. Feel free to stand if you'd like. Remain seated. But let us draw close to God this morning as we continue to worship in his presence. In his presence.